That looks like a good lineup for the show.
Yes, but where's all the other people who've done our songs?